Please don't mention my part in this. May your spirit soar with the currents of the wind.
That's so cool. It looks really good as well, animating wise. And there's my first trophy. From the Arana.
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part? Warrior of the people. Let this be a call to all clans that
there's
the
a trophy.
Will not shy away from the fight.
No respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu.
There is better armor than that to be found on the plains.
There's my third trophy. There we go. And there's another trophy. Yet another trophy to walk. That's gotta be it, right? Wildlife expert, let's go.
That's enough shell fruit.
Honor in fleeing this fight.
One of the spinners told me Tatnap was mischievous as a boy.
What? I cannot imagine that. He is so serious.
That is what I said. But they promised me he was always in trouble with his mother for playing tricks on elders.
Apprentice crafter.
Wow. That is a great piece.
Your new home. You'll be safe here.
There's another trophy. Little by little, there's another trophy as well.
In this harsh place.
There's another trophy.
No longer hear the growl of their machines on the wind.
You won't have to fight alone.
Carry the flame of our victory with you, Zamsiu. May it spark new fires in countless hearts.
At least it's a caseless system. Reliable.
Yeah,
there is better armor than that to be found on the plains.
Jesus fucking H.
There has been a sharper edge to the winds lately.
The Zeswa see you, friend. May your step be as light and easy as a child's. You share with the clan shares with you, and together we shall see all needs met.
Well, that's a brand new trophy. Here we go. Oh, hello, how are you today? Where the hell is the third one?
Alex, I've rebooted.
Here we go.
They're working now. At least until the next electrical storm. Remember you. It's not every day I rescue an ace pilot.
Hey now, rescue is a strong word. I did help a little, but I've been thinking about what you said before. Finding my own unique way to help the Resistance. Well, I haven't found it yet, but I try my damnedest every day, and people seem to appreciate it. That's gotta count for something, right?
Well, there's a trophy.
We should bury her. This. We should bury it. I'll take it.
Damn. There's another trophy.
Terrifies me, but I'd do anything to protect it. I'll have to run the simulations, but I'm pretty sure Mercer's plan will destroy all of this. The clan leaders are meeting at the HQ now to figure out how we stop him. I just hope we can, you know? Head back to HQ soon. We need you there.
There's another trophy. I think I'm only a few off of them though.
It's happening!
Holy shit.
At last!
Deitnella, I know you must hate me.
Start it, no?
Everybody. The Sarentu, the other clans, the Resistance. They too should see these wonders this way, and pass this knowledge to those who come after. Some kind of... a totem? It looks familiar, somehow.
There's a trophy. Now,
I found something. Last puppet. Numtet will be pleased. Priya? There's no one here, but I found one more comic page. It's the end of the story. The fog.
So it's under the right tree. Go figure.
A lonely totem on a hill. Between a four. I think that's all the kites. Hopefully this brings Fazak some peace.
Fuck off! Fuck off, you stupid fuck. Well, that's at least a fucking trophy. There we go. Fucking finally.
No!